Have you ever seen this kind of wound on your pet?
It is known as sporotrichosis or rose gardener's disease. Even though it is known as rose gardener's disease, it is not directly caused by the flower. It is actually a zoonotic disease which is caused by a fungus called Sporotrich Schenke, named by Benjamin Schenke, a medical student who discovered fungus from a patient with a wound on his right hand and arm in 1896.
With the expansion of scientific skills and technology, microbiologists discovered not only Sporotrich Schenke that can cause sporotrichosis, but also other sporotrich species such as Sporotrich globosa and Sporotrich brasiliensis. According to statistics, sporotrichosis has been reported to regularly occur in South Africa, United States of America, Australia, Japan, China, and also India.
This fungal infection can affect a wide variety of animals such as goats, cattle, pigs, and also our beloved pet, cats and dogs. These animals can also us can be affected when we go out and come in contact with fungal contaminated soil.
For your information, based on retrospective study performed in Malaysia from year 2004 to 2010, 19 cases of human cutaneous sporotrichosis cases were diagnosed, and 30% of them were infected from cat scratches or bites.
When a cat is infected, the wound can usually be seen on skin, such as on the head and legs.
Unfortunately, this disease is a zoonotic disease, which means that it can be transmitted from animals to humans.
In humans, the sporotrichosis can be classified into three forms. Cutaneous form, which infects the skin. If the lesion involves the lymphatic system for spreading, it is known as lymphocutaneous form. As in humans, 80% of the sporotrichosis manifests as lymphocutaneous form, whereby the fungus infect the skin and spread by lymphatic system to infect other parts of the body. The other two forms are mucosal form and the extracutaneous form, which involve bone and respiratory system, causing arthritis and respiratory problem respectively.
So, how can your pet give you sporotrichosis? It can be transmitted through direct contact, such as scratches or bites from your infected pet, or coming in contact with the fungus spores in a contaminated environment.
If you see this kind of wound on your pet, please go to the nearest veterinary clinic and seek for help. Your veterinarian can help diagnose and treat your pet accordingly.
Treating felines or fungal disease of the skin has proven to be somewhat of a challenge for veterinary practitioners. There is a variety of medical drug therapies a vet can use. However, many are not approved for animal use and have notable adverse effects. Talk to your veterinarian about the possible adverse effects caused by the drugs chosen for treating your cats and the appropriate ways to monitor the felines at home.
This disease can be prevented by avoid contact with infected animals, wear gloves when handling infected animals, and do not let your cat roam outside to decrease risk of exposure to fungal infected soil.
We hope this video has been very helpful. Thank you for watching and stay safe.